guys, Murloc68. I hope everybody's doing well. Bringing back this best padlock that I recently did. I don't have a key for it, and I did it on the stock lock Sunday, and I was able to get into it operating. I'd like to see if I can get it to control. Yeah, just to see if I can get the core out of it. So I'll try it with you guys and see what happens. So I'm gonna go pin one. I'll stay away from pins 3 and 4 for just a bit here. Lighten up just a bit. Okay. That was 6. I'm thinking it's a 6-pinner. Set it. I'm feeling it with that pick. Trying to get underneath pin 1, but I'm gonna lighten up just a little bit here. hell is wrong with this fucking pin? And it's operating again. Shit, thought I had it. So that's the operating control or operating. It's interesting. Must be a pretty deep cut. Try it again. Just let off a little bit here. Okay. We have something different there. Try something. I wanted to stay away from that pick, maybe. Okay. Operating shear line again. try it again, guys. There we go. This time I'm going to take this and go all the way back to number 6. I think it's only a 6 pinner. Okay, 4. I don't like that. We'll go by a third time as a charm, maybe. Then again, my name is not fucking synonymous with charm, so I don't know how that's gonna work out. Sitting right on top of pin 3. Just gonna let off just a little bit. Fucking operating again. Okay. Try again. There we go. Clearly, we're going to have a tough time getting this guy to control. Three strikes. I'm gonna back off just a bit here. When I did open this on Stock Block Sunday, as always, it was the first attempt at this thing. I'm not sure where I got this one from. I feel like I'm right. I don't want the operating. Okay. Gonna back off just a bit here. Thank you.
shit. I don't want to fucking lose this. Core's not coming out, but this thing is picked. I want to show you guys that. Tell me what you think. That thing's picked to control. What's happening here? Not coming out. The fucking thing is picked, I think. What do I do here now? Okay, let me just check. It's not releasing the core. Another loss. Okay. Yeah, it was not at control, as we can tell. Here we go. Man, I thought I had it. So I was just had one pin there that was stuck. As soon as I touched it, we went to operating, so. One thing I do notice though, when I do get the open, this thing is tight. Or isn't that strange? Okay, see that? This fucking video's getting funnier and funnier. Okay. We're locked. Okay. I don't know. I've lost track of the opens. I'm still going for control. was only planning to take one crack at it, guys, but when I get in that mood, you know, there's gotta be a real difference. So the message I'm getting is there's no way I'm gonna get to control before I get to operating. That's what this thing is telling me. Deliberately there. Felt like I was just about to go back. Just for the sake of argument, we're gonna see if we can use the triple peak or the worm. I don't know if that's gonna go in there. No good. Fucking binding the core. Big. So that's gonna be the one to get me in. Yeah, I think so. Got that between the two jaws there. We're gonna lighten up on the tension a little bit. That's interesting to me because you've got to have some extreme bidding here. Not extreme, but okay, there it is. Might as well keep going with this. 6, 7, 8 SPPs. I don't even know how many. Looking for something, and of course I can't find it.
found. The fucking thing was just here too. Okay, I'm gonna try the L rake, city rake. Okay, I can tell you right now my tension is too heavy. I'm gonna pull this tensioner out a little bit. Lighten up. Okay, one more time with the L rake before I move on. I can't believe I can't find what I'm looking for here. I had it sitting right here and I can't see it anywhere. Okay, we'll try this L rake again. On the tension, but a little more aggressive here. And what I'm doing is just fluctuating it. It's not an L rake type of best. We could make it an L-rig type of vest. Okay, last call. Real light. See what I can get. Ha 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 ha. It's just teetering. Asking me to bring Nessie out, so we're gonna bring Nessie out. Okay. See what Nessie's got for us. Got Nessie here. There for Nessie. So what's the difference between the Nessie profile? I don't know if you guys can see that. Can't get it to fucking focus, man. That's the difference between the two. It's not interested in opening with an SE. Pull that out. Just light. Tension can't be any lighter than this. So
So if it doesn't open with this, then... Gotta have some good bidding. So far the only one that's got it is the Worm Rake, and this is the best buster, so... Nothing with the best buster. Maybe it's just done opening for tonight. Let's try the L rake. Fluctuating that tensioner. Well, my mission now will definitely be to figure out the bidding on this thing. So no best buster, no L rake, plenty of SPPs, no Nessie. Feel free to leave your thoughts. I think we're dealing with some good bidding here. I don't know how many times did I do the worm, once or twice. Okay, I guess I'm gonna have to go back to the worm for a second. Because it's not considering the Nessie at all. Just gonna turn this around. Thank you. Okay. So these are our failures. Well, just a difference in thickness on the Nessie anyway. The Best Buster, nothing. Elrake, nothing. I don't know. I'm doubting it's going to open with this. I think I did it once. I'd have to watch the video. If I did it once or twice with this already. Actually, the other thing I'm going to do... I did open it twice with this one. Okay, I'm gonna lighten up. Just bounce on it. So maybe like I thought this thing was just done opening. Concentrate here on leaving this thing partly out. I'm going to enter. Just got a light. Yeah. I must have connected really well. I know I did it twice, but I think it's done. Some fresh water. Take this hook here. That's the position I want. Give me the worm rake and let's try this. Difficult to be without the light, but yeah. Okay, so this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna get rid of this Nessie here. just like that. I'm going to try the four rakes again. Using this one last, since I've got it twice with that one. I think. Start off with the Best Buster. Give it 10-15 seconds before my hand starts to bleed. Okay, nothing. Go over to the L rake. It's aggressive, but tension is very light, just fluctuating it. Nothing. Last call on the Nessie. There's gotta be some good bidding on here. Call on the worm. Last call on the worm. I'd say that's 15-20 seconds, eh? Like a fucking Italian time. And finally, we're going to close it out. We're going to close this video out. Because this is not the last time you're going to see this lock, because it's going to get to control. We're going to close it out with a final attempt to SBP it to control, right to the back. Pin 5. Mm-hmm. wanted to just keep going, but I'll be going to work shortly. Oh shit, what's up first? I wasn't kidding, I guess, when I said this thing was tired of opening. Maybe I'll have to look at the lock, see if there's any markings. Maybe it's 10 opens per video, I don't know. I don't feel my hands right now anyway, so my tension's off. Oh yeah, you can tell I'm not feeling my hands now. But unfortunately, we have to fucking finish the video on an open. We can't finish it like this. Okay, just lighten up a bit. No, I'm not giving it up yet. I gotta get one more open. Okay guys, well, I gotta go to work. It was funny, I said I was gonna do the video and try one attempt to get it to control. And this is what we came up with. So, hopefully you guys still enjoyed the video anyway. got to think about this one, because clearly I've got to change my strategy if I'm going to try to get this thing to control. The raking told me a lot about the bidding. Even though I did get it with the worm, I got to check. I don't know. I still can't remember if I did it once or twice with the worm. But I think that the raking is going to tell me quite a bit about what kind of bidding we're up against. And whether or not we can get past operating to control. I'm not going to say it's impossible. But the results don't lie yet. That's it for this one, guys. I'm going to close it out here and get to my shift. And I'll be definitely bringing this back. And not only do I want to gut it, I want to be able to figure out what type of bidding it had. I have a few bests here, but that's the only one I have with that particular core. So hopefully you enjoyed the video. Hit the like button, subscribe, leave a comment, stay safe, patience, practice, and perseverance, guys. That's what's going to get this to control at some point. Wish I didn't have to go to work. All right, take care. We'll see you the next one. Thanks for sticking by.